What's up, guys? It's Sebastian Septage One here, and welcome back to the Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. It's been a little bit of time since I last hit recorded, but I haven't really done much else. I did find a new stable right here and a shrine. I also found the shrine here, which we did pass. I did complete this shrine. Oh, wait, I did that on camera. I did this one on camera. But yeah, I did the shrine up there. And, also resummoned my amiibos for the day. Anyway, I'm heading towards Kakariko Village. I also found out that the red X means where you last died. So, there's that. But I found from this, the Dueling Peaks stable, and if you see this fork here, Kakariko is down here, which I'm heading towards, because I want to head towards that way. And Hateno, another village, is this way if you follow this path. So we'll do that eventually. But I already talked to this guy. He's selling various shit. But I noticed him, and I'm like, I better record this. You can see me? I can see you. Hetsu, I think you're the one that it's been 100 years since anyone's been able to see me. I am Hetsu and I need your help. Over there stole my beloved maracas. They're still on the other side of those rocks. I can't use my powers without them, Shoko. So please, please get my maracas back from them. Equipped a claymore, by the way, as you can see. I got it last time. They're all strong. Excuse me. Well, you got stuck. Guts! I'll take... What do you mean I can't carry more shields? I have 4. There you go. I broke one. Alright, let's go give them that too. I will say I like the blue glow of temples. I mean, shrines you've already beaten. See? Shakakala! Those are my maracas! Please give them to me. Here you go, buddy. But wait, there's something wrong with my maracas. The Korok seeds inside are gone. How am I supposed to dance now? If I just had one Korok seed, I could sing, dance, and use my powers to help you. See, I have the power of inventory expansion, so let me know if you find some Korok. Inventory expansion, huh? Here you go. happens. Cool, so I can hold... Okay, so it's only one. Korok Forest. So I have to find you in the Korok Forest to do any more expansions. Alright, well, two expansions is fine for now. Thank you, Hetsu. I'll find you again, don't worry. So that's why Korok seeds are important. Goodbye. Now, I know I have Epona in the stables, and I could call... See? But I don't think she's in range. Oh, shit. Interesting. Oh, wait. Oh, hi. We're almost there. There's a shrine, though. It's probably up there. And back already? Damn. Kakariko Village, oh shit! So you traveler, where did you get that object hanging from your waist? Well, you see... I see. That Sheikah Slate is a symbol. It means you are the hero of legend. Though there is a few who knows of such legend anymore. But we Sheikah have been waiting for you for a very long time. Please, before all else, I must insist that you meet with our leader, Lady Impa. Where is she? Lady Impa's house is below the Lantern Falls, just over there. We're honored to meet you. I suppose you're used to that, living as long as you have. Where is the shrine for this place? Up here. Fly, chicken. Aha. So I'll have 5 spirit orbs. Depending on the second heart container versus my first stamina upgrade, I might go for a stamina upgrade. Talon Neg. Looking sword. Oh shit. It's a fight with the Guardian. Use a side hop to avoid enemy attacks to create an opening that you can use to strafe back. Target, strafe, jump. Flurry Rush! Do a backflip to avoid enemy attacks and create an opening to strike back. Parry with your shield at just the right time, strike at the opening you create. Shield A. Build the pony pound that releases and leads a charge attack. Catch your enemies in the motion to damage them. A guardian sword. now proceed. Excuse me. I just noticed that the save icon in the bottom left, that's one of the patterns from the medallions from Ocarina of Time. I think it's either the light medallion or the shadow medallion. One of them, though. Hey, it's you. I remember you from the concept art. Sorry, buddy, but are you a fellow traveler? As for me, I just love art. In fact, I'm traveling the world in search of the beautiful landscapes. Between you and me, there's a great fairy found somewhere near this village. I hear it's breathtakingly beautiful. Aesthetics aside, they also say the place can bestow some kind of mysterious power on people. However, since I'm an outsider, I can't get anyone to tell me any more details than that. They'll never leave the safety of their village, so travelers like me are treated with suspicion. But I won't give up. Oh, and if I manage to find anything out, I'll be sure to let you know. Is there any reason why you're acting like you're going to fight? You there, who are you? How dare you trespass upon Lady Impa's abode? Is that a Sheikah Sleet? Without me, you are... No, it's not possible, can it be? Please forgive us for behaving so rudely. Of course, we have heard the legends from Lady Impa herself. Please, friend, go ahead and step inside. Alright, let's see. A man? Is that... It's a Sheikah Slate? Could you be the hero my grandmother told me about? What was his name? Well, it's not that I forgot. Just bad with speaking. As for me, my name is Papaya. My name is Papaya. Oh, you're adorable. Phew, I got it out. I know I should be able to say that easily, seeing as how it's my own name and all, but I'm so sorry. And my grandmother's been waiting for your return ever since I was little. Please hurry inside. Master Link, you're very close to me right now. My grandmother's waiting for you. She's adorable.
So, you're finally awake. It has been quite a long time, Link. I am much older now, but you remember me, don't you?
Huh? What is the matter? You look at me though, I'm strange to you. Those eyes, they like the light of familiarity. It is I, courageous one, Impa. Surely you at least remember the name Impa. I see, so you have lost your memory. Well, it matters not. In fact, that might actually be a blessing in disguise for the time being. Dearest Link, please come a bit closer. A 100 years ago. Yes, 100 years ago, the kingdom of Hyrule was destroyed. After you fell, Princess Zelda's final wish was to place you in a sacred slumber, and then all alone she went to face Ganon. Before Princess Zelda went to nobly meet her fate, she entrusted me with some words she wished to say to you. I have been waiting 100 years to deliver the princess's message. However, these words, which the princess risked to leave her life to leave you, well, if you are to hear them, you must be prepared to risk your life as well. I'm afraid that burden may be too much to bear while you're still without your memories. I leave the choice to you. When you feel you're ready to receive the princess message, turn to me. I'm ready for it. Who lacks conviction? Are you prepared? Yes. Not a memory to your name, yet you are as intent as ever to charge forward with the only courage and justice at your side. You have not changed changed a bit. Once a hero, always a hero. Very well. Since you have lost your memory, I will recount for you all that has happened.
The history of the royal family of Hyrule is also the history of Calamity Ganon, a primal evil that has endured over the ages. This evil has been turned back time and time again by a warrior wielding the soul of a hero and a princess who carries the blood of the goddess. With the passage of time, each conflict with Ganon faded into legend. So listen closely as I tell you of this legend that occurred 10,000 years ago. Hyrule was then blossoming as a highly advanced civilization. Even the most powerful monsters posed little threat to the denizens of the realm. The people thought it wise to utilize their technological prowess to ensure the safety of the land should Calamity Ganon ever return. They constructed four mechanical wonders that came to be known as the Divine Beasts. They also built a legion of autonomous weapons called Guardians. The Divine Beasts were piloted by four individuals of exceptional skill from across the land. And thus, the plan to neutralize Ganon was forged. Upon Ganon's inevitable return to Hyrule, the princess and the hero fought alongside these four champions against this ancient evil. The Guardians were tasked with protecting the hero as the Divine Beasts unleashed a furious attack upon their terrible foe. And when the hero, wielding the sword that seals the darkness, delivered his final blow, the princess used her sacred power to seal away Calamity Ganon.
100 years ago, in preparation for the foretold revival of Ganon, we strove to follow the lead of our ancestors of 10,000 years prior. But in the end, despite our best efforts and careful planning, we underestimated his power. In order to avoid ever making that great mistake again, the princess left these words. Free the four divine beasts. This is what she said. Well, the ancient sequence wielded by the four champions who defeated the divine beasts Ra, Raduna, controlled by Daruk of the Gorons. Divine beasts Fahmon, called a Revali of the Rito. Mifia of the Zora. Busa of the Gerudo. It'd be extremely ill-advised to face Ganon without the power of the Divine Beast to help you. You must infiltrate the Divine Beast that were stolen away by Ganon 100 years ago and bring them back to our side. More importantly about these Divine Beasts, they can be found by locating the four races scattered across Hyrule. She will guide you. You must go to where it tells you and meet with each leader there. Seems that your secret slate is not yet complete. That device Princess Zelda left you is your guide, and it's also your memory. Now let's see. Someone at the research lab in Hatsuno Village might be able to help you. It's a small village, one of very few places that avoided suffering significant damage from the Great Calamity. You are Princess Zelda's only hope, and Hyrule's as well. You cannot turn back now. Follow your heart and seize your destiny. Wait, did I just restart the cutscene?
The history of the royal family of Hyrule.
Yeah, I did. Okay, so. When people try calling you during your recordings. Yeah, no, I'm not joining the call. I'm playing Zelda. Sorry, what Princess Zelda's an anti-para. Guessing that's your heirloom? I chose the cuckoos, the Bowmaster. Sexual innuendos. So where I got the shrine, apparently if I fall that way, there's a fairy fountain. Hello, I know where you are. Yeah, stamina, please. It's an inn. Curious Quiver. That sounds like a bar. That's 5 and fire arrows. I like how there's no loading when you enter the fucking places. Yeah, that's the way out. Goat butter, book album guts. Armor shop. Where is the kid? Thank you. That, yeah. Okay. Welcome to Enchanted, my high-end boutique. By the way, Stealth Chess Guard over there is highly recommended. I could buy all of this. Or maybe not. It's fucking Sheik's gear, though. Buy this one outfit. I already have those. For now, I don't need to wear it, but when it rains, maybe I'll put it on. Alright, now if I follow this correctly, I might be able to find the fairy fountain. The fuck were that? So if I die, the fairy gets used. I need another one of those, because, oh my god, they're going to be lifesavers. Silent Princess. Boy, sweet boy, please listen to my story. I am the great fairy Cultra. The place was once a beautiful spring, but this, as time passed, fewer and fewer travelers arrived to offer me rubies. As a result, my power has abandoned me. I'm nearly powerless now, so I beg your help. I need rubies to become whole again. All I need is 100. Sure. You are too kind. The power. It's overflowing! Huh? As they say, one good turn deserves another. I can help you, boy. Allow me to enhance your clothing. At least I can do what I need necessary materials. With the power available to me, I should be able to enhance your clothing a little bit. Clothes that have been enhanced twice can have a bonus. So, 100 rubies forever free, just have the materials? Is that what I'm getting here? Okay, that's cool. At least I know where one is now. So let me just mark it. Oh wait, it's already marked for me. So, I have to head here to get to the next quest, so I have to go to this province. Where does that province begin again? Over here. I think I'll enter that province and then I'll call on an episode. Tiredness. I do like the Switch, though. I'm gonna say this. I like the controller. Like, I've been playing this entire time with the Joy-Con grip. Fucking nice. It doesn't. A lot of people say it doesn't work well. And by the way, if you have the Switch close enough to you, that quote desync problem does not fucking happen. I mean, I'm a good 5 to 10 feet away from my Switch, and it's closer to the left side, sure, but. Not by much. Hey, Beetle. You have anything else? You still got nothing? Beetle's gonna travel that way, so I'm gonna travel this way. I don't think I actually talked to everyone here. didn't want to do that, but... I'll take it. I will name you. There you go. I don't even watch the show, but I will take this one for the now. Because I don't really want to use Epona for it. What the hell is wrong with you? Yeah, that's not that far. Why are you making weird, stupid decisions, horse? I just want you to... Port Hatano. Fucking horse, come on! We're at 54 minutes. Tempted. Why are you fighting me? Just go the way I want. This is the only real problem I'm having with the fucking game. The horses don't obey where you want. The fuck was that? Can't. Hey. Horse. It's not that fucking hard. Stay where I point. They're supposed to give me stuff for helping you. Stop it. I'm aiming. Why is this so difficult? You know what? I'm gonna wanna go that way anyway. All right, let's fight you. I was a moblin? To fight another one with a weapon. Please tell me I can reach this. I'll take it. Thank you. Cool. Doesn't show you the boundaries anymore. I think that's pretty a good place to call the episode. Hey, I'm holding the stick forward. That doesn't mean go left. Let's see if I can find another stable. Hey! This horse nearly got me hurt. Really trying to kill me? Okay, same stuff I saw at other places. Hey, I'm not moving that way. stay on the fucking path. Tano Village, huh? I'll complete this area's shrine. There it is, yeah. Once I do this, I'm gonna call it, because it's already 1:15. Agonon, I can't say it. Apparatus. Wait a fucking second. I think I've seen this one before, and I think everyone universally does not like this one. Right. I might have picked the wrong one to end on. Cheesed it. That's the one everyone says it sucks if you do it the normal way. Damn right my resourcefulness. Excuse me. I'm very tired. Spirit orb, please. Think if I let's use a non-Zelda one. I just use Sonic and he dropped meat. I think that's a good place to stop for the day. Let's see. We're not that far. In Guy Shop, General Store, and Armor Shop. Well, let me just check the Armor Shop. But I think it's going to be a good place to call it. Same thing as I have. Warm doublet, but green. Soldier's greaves. Soldier's armor and helm. Looks cool, though. But, yeah, I think that's a good place to stop for the night. Anyway, I'll see you guys next time. On more Breath of the Wild. I'm probably not going to mess with those kids again. Anyway, see you guys next time. Also, just a little quick tidbit for people on Switch. If you hold down the home button, you get a quick menu. Just like on PlayStation. Anyway, I'm just going to quickly save my game. See you guys next time.